Friends, neighbours, fellow sloths, welcome to episode 2 of Drake's Fortune Remastered. We are picking up where we left off, so without further ado, let's continue with this journey. Chapter 5, The Fortress. And up we go.
Ahead, don't look down.
Ah, I see. Yep. And I died. Of course I did. Oh, come off it. All the way from here. I got a funny feeling the fortress isn't actually going to be hard inside, it's going to be getting into it. Left. Right. Left. Right.
Have fun.
There we go.
Thank you.
That's better. And here we have the ancient architect of something. No? Oh joy.
Can't be serious.
At least I start from here. That is a long way down. Oh, for God's sake. Just to press circle.
Just out here.
Yep. Yes, we were. I get really nervous at these bits.
Through that window. All right, it'll hold me.
Boof. Convenient, and very convenient. An Uzi. Love me some Uzis. There was fewer who saw me there, but...
Okay,
lads. No. Thank you. Headshot.
Flush him out.
Down.
Oh, great.
Right between the eyes. Oh, that had to hurt.
There's a lot of them. Where are you going? Really?
Eat this.
Oh boy.
I win. That's white. They refined the combat in the second one onwards. This one was a bit meh. Yes, 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 I need my pistol back. Fuck the Uzi. I came from this way. Good. Boom. All right, let's do this.
Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Damn!
Fuck it.
There he is.
Damn it. Ah, son of a bitch. Right.
Shoot the kill. Whoa.
Gotcha. Right in the truck, prick. Goodbye.
Here we go.
Okay. No. Where do I go? Shit.
Boom.
Okay. I have no clue where I'm going. I now have a clue where I'm going.
No sign of her. It's either very good or very bad.
Elena, what the hell's she doing?
Hello?
Buca Pintu!
Si apaini, vichara sekara.
Ah, crap.
Si alano! Chepatan, Buca Pintu!
Ah, Tai!
It worked!
There he is!
Up there! Get on the
shit!
Oh boy.
Nate, what have you done this time? Uh-oh. Have a grenade, prick. I'll keep the shotgun for now, thank you. What was that? Oh, goody. Go. Go. Oh. Oh, hell. This will do the trick.
This place could use a good plumber.
Fun.
Where did they all come from?
So let's concentrate and get the headshots. Concentrate.
God's sake. Enough of this shit. Oh, mummy. Mother, 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 mother.
Lovely. Nice deep water. No, 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 no. Oh. Ricky boy. My dear Nathaniel. Sometimes you and I, we're just not on the same page. Doobie doobie doo. Opening, whatever. Okay then. Now, I bet I can go here. Crank, 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 chain, crank. Let the water flow. Now that means I can go here. Hooray! Six. Chapter 6. Unlocking the past.
Jesus, Elena, where are you?
Yeah, where the fuck are you?
Wait a minute. Now what's so important about that tower?
Oh! Son of a bitch!
He's trapped! You interrupted me from my map reading. Take that. And that. Show yourself. Ow. Gotcha. One, two, three. Ha 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 ha. There we go.
Huh. What's this?
Cranking the chain.
Same symbol. What's that got to do with the tower?
A puzzle, I think. Damn! So I can get up here now. I feel safe. Go. We're all right, Nate. We're all right.
Excuse me. Thank you.
I have keys. Whee! That will burn his hands like a bitch. Sorry about that, old chum. Whee! All right. Onwards.
The hell is she?
Oh, that just doesn't scream fucking ambush. Run! Well, that was hardly fair now, was it?
Sweet. This is what I'm talking about.
Oh boy,
you piece of shit. Kiss my ass. I don't like that I have to keep picking up the gun. Right.
Oh boy.
Yes. You, I am coming for. Oh, I'm coming for you. Grenades at me, you big pompous baldy bastards. That did something. Oh, that was it all along. Too far away. Okay. Sharp shooting. No. Oh, goody, more of them.
Thank you.
done? Are we done? Okay, we're done. Oh, what's that? That fucking way anyway. I really thought I could go that way. Okay. Fine. Let this be the way forward. It's gonna have to be now.
I see him!
Give me a break! Yeah! Suppose Uzi's good for one thing. Blind fire.
Blast him.
Have a grenade. Yeah, upside down. Boom! You do not want to die. Yet. There we go, dear God. I was starting to suspect you were immortal. Oh gee, I wonder if more enemies will come to try and shoot me in this long, innocent hallway. Okay, there was none in the hallway, but there is someone shooting at me. Fuck you, I'm out.
These aren't Spanish. They're English. Whoa. Fletcher.
Cool.
We have gone to the Great Tower. I pray that you will meet us there. Francis Drake. Wow. So you made it. But what were you plotting?
Ow. Really not in the mood. Where the hell is Elena? Oh. How cool is that? Taking a screenshot. Okay, onwards.
Must be Drake's tower. Damn it.
Back away, son. That'll be a no then. No climbing there. Okay.
Die.
Okay.
I see him.
Nice. You. Hello.
I knew they'd be climbing somewhere.
Where'd she go?
I don't fucking know. No.
Why did you not grab onto the ledge below? You silly shite.
Okay.
This must have been Drake's. So what were you looking for, huh? Well now, that looks familiar. Huh. The ship's never left. Elena!
There she is.
Watch this!
Shit. Oh, crap.
Ow!
I know I'm not a big-time treasure hunter like you, but I doubt you're gonna find El Dorado in there.
You're funny.
How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show. Episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep. It'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait! Are you sure?
Get out of my way, puto! Hey, Batan! Open this goddamn door!
Oh, crap.
Hey, Drake.
Eddie Raja. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh? Tell you what, lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. Oh, it's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take die now.
Die, Camu! Listen to me, maggot. I was promised treasure on this goddamn rock, and now my men are dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard! And I have nothing to show for it! I am making you a fair offer. You help me find the treasure, and the last man alive gets the gold. And the girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now, going for help.
Dai Kujing, you were never very good at poker. I will find her, trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
We're about to find out.
Well, come on!
Thank you.
Hey! Damn it!
Okay. Nice work.
Thanks.
Bukapito!
Hang on!
I'm gonna take hold of that big-ass gun there. My apologies. Controller was dying. Okay. Chapter 7. Out of the frying pan.
Do you know where you're going?
No.
Here they come!
Nice bike. Or it was. Keep driving, love. Can't get two shot in the air. There we go. Haha. Ooh, that's nice. Fuck it off. Uh-oh. La-ta-ta-ta-ta. La-ta-ta-ta-ta.
One left!
Good. This reminds me of the first scene from Just Cause 1. Do you remember that? I got a headshot. Holy shit! Oh, that good shot. Totally meant it too. If you could not pursue us anymore, that would be lovely.
Punch it!
Those are not comforting words to hear.
Oh no! hand. Okay.
All right. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, it goes with the territory. Let's get the hell out of here. Damn it. Come on.
Going somewhere?
Hey, Eddie.
Did you really think you could escape from what?
Oh, no, I just giving the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut it. I bet you're working for them, too.
What?
You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves.
What are you talking about?
Get down! Damn it! This guy's crazy!
Eddie, take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now! And out of road. Now, give me that map.
Hold on. All right, you got me. Fair and square.
Hey, don't move.
Relax, Eddie. Just getting the map like you asked. I said, hold on.
I am.
Well, hand it over.
Well, now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
Take come.
Crazy son of a bitch.
Go, go!
Chapter 8, The Drowned City.
Oh, for God's sake!
There's a few of them. Oh, cool. No, gimme. Shalashaska. Excuse me, my dear. Ladies first.
This was a big mistake.
No kidding. You know, I should have turned before the bridge.
That's very funny.
Oh, come here a minute. I want to show you something.
That thing still works?
Uh-huh. Check this out. Okay, see this building in the harbor? That's where all the boats coming into the colony would have unloaded their cargo. So if the El Dorado treasure came to this island, it would have had to have come through here.
Wait a minute, what? What was that?
What?
Rewind it.
Yeah?
Wait, stop.
Uh-huh.
Right there. That's our ticket out of here. Come on.
Our ticket out of here? Are you giving up?
Maybe you hadn't noticed, but we're kind of outnumbered.
We're doing fine so far.
Elena, I don't need your bullet-riddled corpse on my conscience. Let's go.
Oh, please. You quit if you want to, but don't use me as an excuse.
Fine. It's me, okay? I am quitting. Are you coming or not?
So that's it. You're just gonna forget about the treasure and forget about Drake?
God damn it. This is not worth dying over.
Okay. Okay. Listen, either way, we have to head back to the harbor. Don't worry about it. We can argue about it later. It'll be great.
Wait. This time, I drive.
Okay.
That is conveniently placed. Alrighty. Friends and neighbours and fellow sloths, this concludes episode 2 of Uncharted Drake's Fortune Remastered. Episode 3 will be tomorrow. I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, give it a lazy like and subscribe. And until then, you take care for now. Bye bye.